Like, look at this bottle of Brunello Cucinelli Pour Homme, the first fragrance from the brand. The bottle is so goddamn Brunello in its understated way. This fucking guy. He could deliver a sermon in a whisper, and you'd still be brought to tears. Just look at the subtle glass set in the aluminium base. I swear, the ripples were created by him simply winking.